Half a pound of tuppenny rice, half a pound of treacle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel. Yeah. Half a pound of tuppenny rice, half a pound of treacle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel. Every night when I go out, the weasel's on the table. Take a stick and knock it off. Pop goes the weasel. Up and down the city road, in and out of the Eagle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel. Half a pound of twopenny rice, half a pound of treacle. Mix it up and make it nice. Pop goes the weasel. You know, pop goes the weasel. For years I've wondered what that meant, and nobody seemed to know. So I looked it up, and the official explanation goes something like this. Pop goes the weasel refers to the habit of London hatters long ago popping or pawning their weasels or accessories on Saturday night to buy liquor. Isn't that interesting? Up and down the city road, in and out of the Eagle. That's the way the money goes, pop goes the weasel. But you know, I've got a theory of my own about pop goes the weasel. It's much simpler. Now if you've got a weasel and you don't want him to pop, the next time you go shopping, don't take him in the shop. 2, 3, 4, half a pound of tuppenny rice, half a pound of treacle. Now that is the way that the money goes. Pop goes the weasel. Every night when I go out, the weasel's sitting on the table. Now I take a stick and I knock it off. Pop goes the weasel. Up and down the city road, in and out of the Eagle. That's the way the money goes. Pop goes the weasel altogether. Now half a pound of tuppenny rice, half a pound of treacle. Now I mix it up and I make it nice. Pop, pop, pop goes the weasel. Pop, pop, pop goes the weasel. Poppity, poppity, pop goes the weasel now. Would you excuse me a moment? I'm just going to pop my weasel.